Technology is evolving at a fast pace today, allowing for quicker change and advancement, resulting in an increase of the rate of change. What does this have to do with you? It requires being up to date on developing technologies and the most recent technological trends. Welcome to Tech Heaven, and in this video we'll take a look at some emerging technology trends you should watch for in 2022. Number 12. Autonomous driving. You've probably heard of corporations like Tesla, Alphabet, and Waymo, and the one thing they all have in common is a desire to create flawless autonomous vehicles. The concept of a driverless car is intriguing in and of itself. Elon Musk, the founder and CEO of Tesla and SpaceX, already has a future design for self-driving vehicles and intends to make a huge impact in this market. From our side, if you fast forward a year, maybe a year and 3 months, but next year for sure, we'll have over 1 million robo-taxis on the road, Elon said in an interview. Examples of the most recent technological trends and functions, including autonomous braking, lane changing, and the automation of other in-car systems, are on their way to being streamlined with the help of data gathering and analytics. Number 11. Edge computing. Today, the fundamental problem of any industry is the sluggish approach that occasionally affects entire operations management. As a result, industries are focusing more on the efficiency and response rate of computing, which is used for data processing. And here is where edge computing comes in. Edge computing, a current technology development, brings data storage and computation closer to businesses, improving reaction times and saving bandwidth. Furthermore, it bears closer resemblance to the most recent technological trend, because enterprises are increasingly endowed with sophisticated and specialized resources, which is bound to reduce latency. Number 10. Democratization. The term democratization comes from the word democracy. As in a democracy, everyone has equal rights and responsibilities. Similarly, the democratization of technology refers to the easy availability of technological domain to everyone, regardless of profession or location. Developers will be able to construct data models without having to learn the skills of a data scientist, which is the best illustration of democratization. However, there is still concern about what the current technology trends in information technology will beget, because it will allow people to exploit simple instruments that may be harmful to society. Number 9. Human augmentation. Human augmentation is a technique that strengthens a person's physical and cognitive abilities. Once implanted in a human, it will allow the person to perform feats that were previously impossible for him. For example, miners utilize wearables to improve their safety. According to reports, examples of human enhancement in troops are a hot topic that is being pursued behind closed doors by many countries' armed forces. The latest technology advancements in the postmodern period, such as human augmentation, will not only improve a person's physical endurance, but will also improve the human's ability to think and decide better. To put it simply, human augmentation has significant promise in the future of technology. Number 7. DARQ, an asset for hiring and training. Distributed ledger technology such as blockchain, artificial intelligence, extended reality, and quantum computing, shortened as DARQ, is shaping as one of the latest technical breakthroughs in the postmodern period this year that businesses must integrate on priority. So keep DARQ in mind when you approach hiring, training, and employee retention in 2022. By the way, if you're watching us for the first time, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you can enjoy our future videos while getting updated. Getting back to the scene? Number 6. Personal profiling. Data analytics now has more information than I could ever evaluate with present technologies due to the profound integration of digital into people's lives. As consumer analytics becomes a top focus for every company, the latest tech trend is profiling customers by seeing how they engage with the technology at hand. Businesses must integrate and adapt to an individual's demand for cutting-edge technology. Gillette is one such example, having collaborated with 3D printing firm Formlabs to provide customizable razor designs. Despite its bright future, a top technology development like this begs the question. Where is consumer consent in this personal profiling? Where do we draw the socially acceptable boundary? And how will this line differ from consumer to consumer? To that end, we'll have to wait and see how businesses use personal profiling in 2022. Number 5. AI products. Artificial technology is not a new phrase in the IT world, but there are now more verticals of AI that are affecting industries globally, eventually making the technology one of the top IT trends today. AI technology trends such as alter ego, a mind-reading wearable, and citizen robots like Sophia are advertisements for how huge AI technology will be in 2022. Although these latest emerging technologies are currently riddled with flaws that endanger human safety, given their immense potential, AI supplements are certain to become a technology trend by 2022. Number 4. Data-driven policing. Businesses and consumers have been more aware of their vulnerability to data breaches and cyberattacks since the European Union's General Data Protection Regulation tightened the screws on privacy and data protection legislation. Cryptocurrency, one of the most recent and emerging technology trends in the postmodern period, will be one of those new technologies that have yet to be compliant with privacy regulations. Personal data insertion into public blockchains could be a big concern for 65% of public blockchains by 2022. As a result, a complete ecosystem built on data-driven technology that is continually expanding in its interconnections is a crucial tech trend from which organizations may gain by forming early-on partnerships. Number 3. Momentary markets. Real-time potential to capture momentary marketplaces would transform customer analytics and advertising in unimaginable ways. Global technology trends will shift towards more personalized and on-demand experiences to meet client needs as digital realities become more complex and narrowed down to an exclusive reality of each moment. In order to capture continually changing client needs, firms will need to combine real-time analytics capabilities with sophisticated back-end technologies. When combined with continually updated digital demographics, this opens up new avenues for organizations to find unmet client needs. Number 2. Reskilling. Given the rate at which machines are learning and scaling, human workers' digital savvy will be a must-have in 2022 technological trends. The current human workforce is undergoing a disruptive digital revolution in which cloud, analytics, and digital waves are still important foundational technologies but are no longer the crown jewels of disruptive technologies. Nonetheless, human labor is still recruited, trained, and evaluated in non-digital ways. Businesses must train their personnel in a post-digital manner in order to embrace new technology by 2022. For example, the next generation workforce must be taught in augmented reality, virtual reality, the Internet of Things, blockchain technology, and top artificial intelligence technologies, among other future technology trends that will undoubtedly feature in the technology vision of 2022. Number 1. Medical upgrade. The sophistication of technological advances in the medical profession will be a much-anticipated tech trend in 2022. As several colleges extend their study in 3D printing of bionic body parts, 3D printing will usher in a new era of advanced prosthetics. Scientists at Princeton University in New Jersey, for example, 3D printed a bionic ear capable of hearing radio frequencies far beyond the spectrum of normal human capacity. Similarly, telemedicine and virtual diagnostics powered by AR and AR will necessitate a rethinking of the medical business model. Despite the fact that technologies are always emerging and evolving around us, these technology trends provide great opportunities now and in the near future. And with that being said, it's time to end our video. Which of these tech trends excite you the most? Let us know in the comments. Like this video and make sure to subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos like this. We'll see you in the next video.